Yeah, so when you're especially just listening to the difference between a two channel and a theater system, in a theater, you're typically going to have a center channel where your vocals are steered so that they're anchored with the TV. But when you're listening to music, what you want a pair of speakers in stereo to do is you want them to create an image. And so basically you're going from a two-dimensional sound and you want it to create a three-dimensional sound. So listen to Diana Krall sing here. You basically would want to hear her voice in between these speakers. When they're set up properly, they're off the wall ideally, everything is set up and tuned to your ideal seating location, you're going to hear her right in the middle. You're going to think that a center channel is playing, but ideally it's just a pair of speakers set up properly to give you that three-dimensional, that image of like a sound stage where she would be playing with her fellow musicians.
So then you actually hear the guitar over here, you hear maybe drums over here, but you hear the vocal right in the middle.
It's going to recreate that sound stage for you with a great pair of speakers and an amplifier. Now, a lot of times you're going to have maybe one system that you want it to do both. You're going to be able to listen to music and watch movies on. So in this type of a setup, you could have bookshelf speakers or floor standing speakers as a good investment, as a basis for your system. And then add matching Dyna Audio center channel surround speakers, Atmos speakers to it. And then just in your listening mode, you could just choose stereo when you just wanted to listen to good two-channel music and play them back just with a pair of speakers without having anything else turned on if you were just listening to music.
Course.
So you can get the best of both worlds. Even putting these type of speakers into a home theater, it can be done and they can still sound great for movies too.
Enjoyed our demo. Dyna Audio is going to be one of our high-end speakers that we're going to be carrying going into 2019. For information about this product or to purchase, please give us a call or shoot us an email. Thanks for watching. This is Zach at Dream Media Home Theater.